everyone. So the cheer I'm going to do now is called Beat What You Gonna Do. And this is a really simple cheer to just call off when, you're winning. It's really simple, just alternating of arms like the last cheer. And a simple NHS or whatever your school name is at the end. All right? I'm just going to do the cheer. What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the North Stars? What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the best? NHS. What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the North Stars? What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the best? NHS. All right, so it's simple, alternating the hands, like I said. All right, now I'm just gonna say the words without doing the cheer. What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the North Stars? What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the best? NHS. What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the North Stars? What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the best? NHS. All right, now I'm gonna do it without the words, regular speed. Now I'm gonna slow it down. What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the North Stars? What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the best? NHS. All right, and the NHS is just N, well, your school initials. Mine is NHS, straight up. Make sure you put your arm back here right away so it's not, what you gonna do when you know you can't beat the North Stars? What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the best? NHS. Okay, that looks really bad, so don't do it that way. I always just make it a habit to always put your hand back when you're not using it, I guess. All right, so I'm gonna do it one more time, regular speed. What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the North Stars? What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the best? NHS. What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the North Stars? What you gonna do when you know you can't beat the best? NHS. All right, well, that's Beat What You Gonna Do. Hope you like it. Bye.